can dramatically change the overall look of your room by shifting your curtain rods just by few inches. Yes, you heard it right. I am Shivangi, an interior design consultant, and I am here with the second episode of my show, House to Home with Shivangi. Today I'm going to tell you 5 mistakes which people do while hanging curtains and how to fix them. The first mistake which people do is going for ill-fitted curtains. If your window is 5 feet and you are buying a curtain of 5 feet width, it is a big no-no. You will always find some gaps on either sides from where the sunlight would peep in. So the ground rule is go for a width which is at least 1.5 to 2 times of your window. For example, if your window is 5 feet, go for a width of curtain which is from somewhere from 7.5 feet to 10 feet. It will give you that rich feel in the curtain, uplifting the interiors automatically. The second mistake which generally people do is going for a narrow rod. Do not suffocate your window by using the curtain rod end to end. Spare 6 inches on either sides for the curtains to stay when they are open. In this case, the curtains gather on the wall with only the edge overlapping the windows. The advantage of this is your window looks wider, taller, and you have ample of natural light and air from this. The third mistake which generally people do is hanging the curtain rod too low. The height and the width you hang the curtain is going to make the overall difference in the look of your room. Put the curtain rod below the ceiling with a gap of 2 inches so that you are easily able to maintain and use the curtains. And if you are going for track, fix it directly on the ceiling. This will make your ceiling height higher. This will make the window look larger, and this will give the much required grandeur to the house to make your living a luxury living. Fourth mistake which people commit is using short curtain panels. Even if your window is short, do not go for short curtains. It literally kills the look of your room. The ideal height of a curtain is to take it till the floor and just leave 1/2 inches of space from the floor. It looks so elegant. It also gives an impression of heighted room. There is another way to treat the curtain, which is puddle. Now, what is puddle? Add 4 inches to the overall height of the curtain and let it go loose on the floor. This creates an elegant style, a very stylish look to the curtain. But yeah, it has its disadvantages, as it is, if it is used in a smaller space, people might trip off from that. It also needs little more maintenance in terms of cleaning. So if your room is bigger, go for it. The fifth mistake which people commit is not selecting the curtain fabric as per the direction of the window. For example, if your window is east facing, it is okay to go for any kind of curtains. If your window is west facing, you will have direct impact of sunlight right from 12 noon to the evening till the sun sets. Your house, your room will become too hot. It will always be filled with a lot of light. So to cut it off, you need to go for dark curtains or curtain with liners which actually obstructs the heat. The advantage of this is your room will be little cooler than otherwise, and it will also reduce the consumption of your AC. So these are the 5 mistakes which generally people commit. Also, when you are shopping for curtains, go for wider panel curtains so that you have lesser joints while getting it stitched. The advantages of fixing up the rod and the curtains rightly are: they make your ceiling appear higher, they make your window look bigger, they allow more light into your room, they add more impact to your room, and make your space look more polished. Hope this video was useful to you. Stay tuned for more such useful tips on interiors on my show, House to Home with Shivangi, and help me make the world more beautiful. Also, I need a help from you. If you like the video, do click like and share, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel Shivangi Chhane Phadse, wherein you will get You will keep getting such videos on interior design. Stay tuned for my next video. Till then, bye-bye.